Justin Martinez. He just got back from Afghanistan, serving